What can you possibly be looking at, Mr. White?
This terrified look on your son's face.
I think, yo, I had about enough, man. I'ma just handle this shit myself.
Yo, handle what yourself?
Yes, I'ma handle it myself, man.
Nah, I'ma pull up to the plaza. Hello?
All night for these motherfuckers.
Listen to me. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help you with your son. But I need to fucking trust you. You understand?
Yes.
Shit.
Y'all need to know what you seen that night, man. I know, you know in details exactly what you seen. Give me everything to the team. What did you see that night?
Just tell them what you told me, man.
So that dark-skinned nigga with Chuck. I was coming out the chicken spot, and I heard a bangle wolf. And last thing I saw Chuck and some tall black kid from Coney Island run away.
The fuck,
boy?
Bet you them niggas won't take shit from me again, nigga.
Where the fuck were you? You let me down again? Yeah, whatever. Save the fucking story. Listen, we have a fucking problem with this captain. You understand me? This is some serious fucking shit.
Hey, yo, y'all niggas chill, man.
What you doing?
I suppose that I did that to your boy. I told you I could get next to him.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Definitely. Yeah, I need those niggas. Well, what's up with them?
Yeah, man. Tell Ray Ray I got you. It might go down tonight, yo.
What?
For these niggas to be so street, they ain't never out here.
Yeah, I'm right downstairs. Give me about 2 seconds, I'm about to bed. I hope you got the thing on that I like too. Ooh, you gotta stop. I'm right here.
Hurry up before my man come up here, man. Come on now. Get away from my door with that.
You ain't got no motherfucking man. You got a nigga.
Man, get away from my door with this bullshit. My man coming here.
Alright now, I'm gonna go ahead about my business because you know I got love for you. We go back since free lunch. I'm gonna
go to the shit. Things going on in here.
This is what we gotta do, okay? I got about 300,000 in checks. I need you to bust for me. You know what I mean? We already got the IDs and all that made up for you and everything. I need you to bust them because I already put you as the motherfucking profile. You know what I'm saying? So we got your name, the IDs is already made up. You gotta go out of town. We gonna bust those.
You already put me on the profiles, man. Why didn't you talk to me about none of this?
Nah, y'all in the hood right now, boy. But nah, the situation that I needed you and Ray Ray for, I might gotta put that on hold though, yo.
This nigga chunks.
At me, they were shooting at you.
I don't know, man.
Listen, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
You're gonna die,
know.
I'm telling you.
Go catch him then.
Better please stand off the Marlboro houses.
Well, neighbors say they heard gunshots.
Police surrounded the Marlboro houses.
Cops swarmed the area Friday afternoon.
Witnesses say West 11th Street was shut down for nearly 3 hours.
Neighbors say gunshots go off all the time at the Marlboro houses. One mother tells us she's moving. She's moving.
I just wanted to give you some information that I got from the mayor and the commissioner regarding the violence that's going on in the Marlboro Projects. I need some answers. I have this guy off duty discharging his weapon. Can I get some answers? Can somebody tell me something, what's going on?
All right, Garcia, tell him what happened. You was there. You know what's going on.
Really? Listen, I already told you the story. My wife called me. Well, it was after I punched out. My wife called me. She said she didn't want to cook. She said, do I mind stopping by L&B's? I stopped by there. On my way back home, I took a shortcut through the projects. There was a shootout. The lady told me where it was at. It was a little alleyway. I approached the scene. When I got to the alleyway, the guy had the gun out. So I hopped out of my vehicle with my gun drawn. He started shooting at me. So I started shooting back.
Who was the guy who was shooting at you?
Listen, I asked the fat boy who was shooting at him, because I couldn't see. The guy was all the way on the other side of the alleyway.
So let me get this straight. This guy, they brought him from the hospital. He didn't have a firearm?
Not that I could see of, because the guy's back was towards me, and the guy that was shooting at him was all the way on the other side. After I called the ambulance for him, I searched around for a weapon. There was no weapon. I didn't find nothing.
There's two guys in the alleyway, gunshots going off, and you don't know who's the person? Can I understand?
He was more worried about his life than worried about telling me who the guy was.
And you didn't pick up no gun, no firearm. Look at Garcia. This is some bullshit. I'm tired of the bullshit that's going on in this precinct. I need some fucking answers today. Did you interrogate the fucking fat ass back there? I need some answers from him ASAP.
You want me to go interrogate him?
You know what? You did enough. You could go home. Both of you guys. Get the fuck up out my office. And on your way out, get Detective Penn and Cook in my office. Thank you. Have a nice day. Now!
Happy fucking New Year.
You better keep your fucking mouth shut. I'll fix this.
Shit, better.
I'ma fix it. Don't fucking worry about it. Just keep your damn mouth shut.
We'll see.
What's going on, Chief?
Do me this favor. Go into the next room and interrogate the fat boy that just came in from the hospital. I need some information. Please, thank you.
No problem. You got it, boss.
Be safe, guys.
big boy. Tell us something.
I don't have much to say besides, like, you know, I mean, I'm the victim. I'm the one who got hurt, and why y'all sitting here up on me? Why y'all got me locked up? Why I can't go home? That's what I want to know. Why I can't go home? That's what's up.
Aw, man, fuck that. Tell me who's fucking shot you.
I don't know.
Here we go with the what? The no snitch code again? That's what it is? Who the fuck was after you, man?
No one was after me.
Who were you after then?
I wasn't. I was going to my sister's house. My sister live out here.
Come on, fat boy. You gotta give us something. Just came from the hospital. Went on the scene. Ballistic reports. Casings all over.
Right?
And
after you went to the hospital, guess who was on the scene?
Who?
Me and my man, Detective Cook, right here, baby. All right?
For what? I didn't do anything. What y'all looking for?
We surveyed the whole area.
For what? What y'all looking for?
Ballistics showed that the shell casings had your fingerprints on it, the other gentleman's fingerprints on it, and the cop that was on the scene.
So, that means there was three guns.
It was three guns.
So I got a gun then. And y'all charged me for a gun charge or something?
He said he got your fingerprints on the shell casing.
I got my fingerprints, but y'all not tell me if y'all got a gun or not.
Well, but guess what? If your fingerprints is on the shell casing, those shells came out of a gun. They came out of a gun, right?
Who gun?
Not your gun! Where's the gun?
Come on. I don't know where's the gun. What you mean where's the gun?
Ben, step up for a second.
What's up, Ken?
I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah.
When you finish the interrogation, report directly to me. Put it in my hands, all right? One of my top cops, man. Keep doing what you're doing. All right? Remember, don't forget. Report directly to me, all right?
Gotcha.
All right, thanks. Keep me informed. Anything changes, just let me know.
Yeah, sure.
All right, thanks.
Come on, fat boy. Come on, man. Come on.
Yo, are you playing, man?
Come on.
Why are you disrespecting
Tell
me for?
Tell me something, fat boy.
Why are you disrespecting
Come
me
on.
For?
You think we stupid?
I ain't never said you were stupid.
My fucking time?
You said I just came out the hospital. You ran. You didn't fuck on my wounds,
man. Somebody was trying to kill you, man.
Ain't nobody trying to kill me.
You was after somebody.
I got caught by a stray.
Bullshit.
Don't waste our time, fat boy.
This is what cops do, right? I got it. I get the picture.
Yo,
I get the picture.
Get the fuck out of here.
Man. I just get the picture.
Yo, we'll talk
about this.
We'll be back.
Sorry.
Sorry. We'll be back for you.
Fuck out of here, pigs.
Yeah. And you know that. Every time we on a mission, we don't hold back. We way in too deep. Way out in the jungle, I said we way in too deep. Humble for the road.
Who would I be if I didn't have the light?
Who would I be if I ain't had a light?
Who would you be if I didn't have a light?
Who would they be if I ain't have a light? We pull up as action on sight.
I am. It's a long time to blood cry, but no, you have one of them person who always want to do some other shit. You want to talk to the man and tell him other shit. Now look what happened now. Now me, bar, you was over there?
Yeah.
And what happened?
I took off.
Well, you
fuck all that. Fuck all that.
What the fuck you mean? What happened to me? These niggas had guns. I tried to bring it up before I even seen the gun. Nigga, I took the fuck off when them shots start going off, nigga. You stupid? That's some pussy shit, Bridget. Me don't like them kind of thing. If my Bridget ain't have problems, you have to make sure you stay there. I know the man throw some bullets, but blood clot, if you run right away, you don't even know where I go on.
Oh, you would've fucking stayed there while they was busting these motherfucking guns? I know both of these niggas, and if I had my motherfucking hammer, who the fuck I'm supposed to shoot? I know both of these niggas. Fuck all that. You wasn't there, Bam wasn't there. I'm calling niggas and all that. Nobody around.
Bridget,
y'all niggas is bugging.
No, the first thing I tell you one time before this get to the point, bring your tool and make sure we get the money. But you want to talk, but oh, we're going to make sure everything cool. I'm going to take care of it. Look what happened to the man that shoot you up the blood clot and we still don't get no money. What happened to Bamski?
I don't know.
the kind of thing I tell you from the gate. But you talk, but you want to sweet up. You act like you good to them, boy. Then when you go do a deal, bedroom, when you want with money, we get with money.
All right, and fuck all that. Fuck all that. That's dead now.
It can't happen like that every time, bedroom. Every time I tell you something, you say you have it under control. See what happened to you now? I tell you, bring the tool and everything. Yo, bedroom, we have to deal with this situation different. But no, I have to come get you from the Bob McClay Hospital. What kind of bullshit this now?
You bum ass nigga.
See the shit I talk about? He call me bum ass nigga. And he do only one run. First of all, I tell you one time, bring the tool when you collect the money. You tell me, I remember keenly. Yo, I got it covered. Everything's sweet. I tell you, you like.
Fuck out of here. This motherfucking Fonto Leaf talking this bullshit. You gonna motherfucking stand there and get shot the fuck up. I ain't supposed to stand there and do that shit.
The way I feel like that, like you and the man them friend to blood cut. I almost think that you get some money and I don't get none. I feel bad. No, the only reason I feel like you not with them man there, that we can then shoot you to blood clot.
Yo, let me tell you something. G, World, them niggas is Peter Roll. That's not even a question.
Make I tell me to, Bridget, from no one, when I do one thing, I mean, I don't want to talk too much to blood, I'm just going to deal with the situation.
Hey, yo, Dre.
No, man, don't worry yourself, Bridget. You're good, man.
Hey, yo, Dre.
You're safe, man. You're safe. Dre. You're safe.
Hey, yo, Dre. The fuck, yo? Yo! Yo!
Somebody shot you. Like, what the fuck is going on, my nigga? Because I'm gonna, whoever he is, I'm killing him. So, but before it even get there, before it even take off, tell me, please, exactly what the fuck happened between you and this nigga.
Nah, this nigga, you know, some silly ass nigga from out of town. You know what I'm saying? You know how he be. G, he got into it with this nigga. He nigga shot the block up and shit.
Over that?
Nah, some shit about G, yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, he shot the block up. So I seen the nigga come to my store, you know what I'm saying? He was getting his hair cut, you know what I mean? So I called G.
Right, you know what I'm as saying? You should.
Yeah, so G came in wild and this shit. You know how G is, he backed out in the store. You know I can't have that. You know what I'm saying? It's women and kids in there.
That's a fact,
But you know, the nigga, I know where he at. I know what block he live on. I just don't know the nigga's door.
You know where he at. You know where he live. You just don't know the nigga apartment. Yeah. Show me where this bitch nigga lives. Son.
That's where, you know, I'll take you over there.
Come on.
You
know come on. Saying?
You got 3.5. You got dope.
I knew he had it.
Who the fuck is that in the building,
bitch? What's up, brody?
You got that on you, bro?
Yeah, what's up?
Let me make that phone call, man. These niggas is out here wilding, bitch.
Yeah, so call that nigga, man. Yeah, call that nigga. You don't see that nigga want that smoke, see what it's doing.
To come down.
That's some real shit.
So I'm calling right now, see what he...
See what's going on, see? I don't even believe you let some sucker shit like that happen. How you get... How you let some shit...
I'm like this nigga shit.
Crazy.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, what the fuck? If it's a nigga, it better be about a dollar. If it's a bitch, holler.
Yeah, I'm gonna make you holler, alright?
Who this?
Yeah, nigga, come downstairs and get your last shape up.
What happened, champ? You ain't appreciate your all-inclusive stay at Harlem Hospital, baby? They ain't treat you right? You want me to come up there and take care of you? Because I ain't got no problem to get in there, baby. I'll come there right now. Mississippi Mike be on his way.
You should have put me next door like you said, nigga. You know what I mean?
Champ, what's happening, baby? Man, Mississippi Mike, what's happening?
What?
Took about 4 or 5 steps down the block. What? I thought about it. I can't let it go. What kind of nigga would that make me?
Ah!
Shit. Fuck. Nah, champ. I'm just want to let you know Mississippi Mike don't tolerate no snake shit. But if you ready to meet him, I got you, baby. Not a problem. I got you.
You don't even know who the fuck you fucking with, nigga, right?
Yeah. This is nigga in the barbershop with the hole in him, right? That is you, right? 550? That's you, baby?
Fuck all this bickering shit, nigga. Where the fuck you at right now, nigga?
Handling my business, champ. But I see I got a little bit more to handle. Is you alright? Talk to me, baby. Let me know what's really happening.
You really out your motherfucking wig, literally, nigga. I'm gonna push you out your fucking wig, nigga.
Yeah, you right, champ. I'm in my house wig right now. But what the fuck is really going on? You wasted my goddamn time. My conversation about money, nigga. Do you want some? Talk to me.
Yeah, nigga, I'ma see you real soon, nigga. See, what you don't realize, nigga, is Harlem real small, nigga.
So is that tux you gonna be wearing while you laying in that box? Keep threatening me. You know what I'm talking about? Keep threatening me.
Say less. Say less, nigga.
Less said. Get off my line, peasant. Some real shit, Mississippi Mike. You gotta get your shit together. Niggas out here disrespecting you, handling any kind you want. Knocking your old wig off your head, handling you. You need to kill you 4 or 5 niggas for the New Year's, B. That should be your New Year's revolution. Get your shit together, Mike. Get your shit together.
Look what jail did to me. Turned me to an animal. Left me with no sympathy. Rag. All I know is drill shit. All I do is kill shit. Kill shells hit that boy, had him spinning like a drill bit. Foot up on they necks, let them know that I exist.
That's me.
Couple punchlines, let them know that I can spit. I'm here for a check. I ain't here to ride dick. Uh-huh. So if I don't get a deal, then somebody gonna be missing.
The nigga called me one more time. It's really gonna be lit. Love who?
Who's on my?
This nigga Chuck. Nigga keep calling me a million times, like, about some bum ass bread, like, nigga, you know, you're not a fucking boss, nigga. Like, that's what niggas be, nigga, gonna be the man. You're not, you can't be the man, nigga. It's a million niggas, it's a million niggas in the project. How you gonna be the man?
I'm saying, your man wasn't allowed to be John Guy?
He's far from John Guy.
That's crazy. That's
funny. Nigga crazy, so
that's fucking, like, he definitely ain't, no, but I'm saying this, though, man.
Niggas getting too much money to be worrying about a little bit of bread, like,
that's crazy. You know what's real though? I'm saying, man. So, like, this is a type of war situation like going on? Like,
nah,
a war?
It's never a war, man. I'm just saying, like, nigga. First of all, I didn't tell you, nigga, when niggas jam, you feel me? The reason niggas might have been in the crib is because of him, nigga, you feel me?
Right.
So I give him some bread, he turned me in short. I probably did short the nigga cuz, nigga. The reason shit happened, man, but...
That shit going on, shit long gone, nigga, like...
Yo, boy, and look, fuck the 20, not even the 20. The money that you gave me was short anyway. Like, how my bread is always coming up short?
The bread you put up with me, nigga, is short for the work, nigga.
I know I ain't short the nigga, feel me? Like, feel me? Because, like, the bread I gave you, how much was that? Like, fucking, like, 200, right?
Nah, I was like, I'm more than 350,000 on
them. You said what?
Well, 350,000, fuck. Can't hear?
350.
350, nigga.
I mean, I gave you one bag though, right?
Mm-hmm. Now you gave me one bag. You forgot you that drunk?
Yeah, I'm like sipping this shit is light shit.
I'm saying you that drunk, nigga.
Put this shit two. In a dumb ass cup, nigga.
What I'm saying, what nigga? Fuck the cup though, nigga. I'm saying what we talking about. Nah, it was two. It was two bags. You forgot?
See, I'm saying that's crazy.
Chasing them bitches, that's what you get. See what I'm saying?
I'm about to do some bags right now.
Yeah. You do that. I'm finna text this bitch. You do that. Boy, this gonna work out.
Cause dead ass, this nigga took my own. Shit was short 100.
Mm.
But that's crazy, cause shit look like it makes sense.
You got 350,000. How the fuck that? How you short 100 though? Yeah, I think you might.
Cause I already was supposed to get 200. You know what I mean?
How much was he supposed to get?
Nigga, you supposed to have to get the three.
Hmm. It's only adding up like that. Hmm? That's crazy.
Let me see what you say now.
I think he already knows that's what it is, though.
But I might be all that type of time, but I could be like...
Boy, shit go left.
I'm trying to tell you, right. Nigga, I got extra bread, nigga, like... I don't got to give you nothing to tell you, too. I still might go over there and be like, yo, listen. What happened, nigga? Yo, it is what it is, nigga. Like, I thought I gave you the bread, nigga. Like, simple.
Oh.
And it is what I have. You move, nigga. You gonna do what you do, and I'm gonna do what I do, nigga. It's not to talk about. Simple.
We was raised in a project, where we got paid in a project. When niggas gang paid just to get a stain, put it paid in a project. Foes ducking in a project, hoes fucking sucking in a project. Codees, OD, young niggas sipping lean in a project. Die, we serving fiends in a project. Johnson Wells at the college, we been coking dope like the project. Full way to Rhode Island, Chad Brown with the houses. Compost, where you better pack it so Puerto Rican niggas wildin'.
Yo, I'ma call you right back, alright? Give me like 5-10 minutes. Alright.
Yo! Yo, Kelly, yo! Yo! Yo!
Yo, what up?
Come in, man!
Nah, you come over here, man. Meet me in the building.
Alright.
Yo.
You want me to call you, man?
Nah, I got something to do, bro. I told you come to the building. I got something to do. What up? It's good.
Hey, man, I need to know what's up with that thing, man.
I spoke to the nigga, baby, but he told me he had the line on him, but he never called me back. He spoke to me back. I'm gonna call the nigga now, see what up. I don't know.
Call him, man.
I'm gonna call him right now. We need
him. This nigga said he was gonna do something for us so we can handle it. It's been long enough, man. Like, we gotta handle this shit, man. We gotta do something, man.
Gotta wait for him, bro. Once he gave me the line, we got those niggas.
Listen.
I'm gonna call him right now.
Please, man. Do something. Please call this nigga, man. Please, man, just call him.
Look, the phone, Blizz.
This is my mind, man. We got one right here. That's just dumbass.
You have reached the voicemail box of... Yeah, this nigga sent me straight the fuck voicemail, man.
Yo, this nigga is son. I'm not even picking up this nigga.
What you talking about? What up?
This dumbass nigga, son. This nigga is fucking Chuck. Nigga keep fucking calling like he a fucking boss or something like.
You a Cali one, man. Yo, Cali, what up with you, boy?
Yo, what's good with that situation, stop? Niggas is getting impatient, bro.
Man, what's the situation?
What situation?
Hey, yo, tell that nigga stop playing with us, man. Word up, man.
I got us, though.
Talking about boy?
Yo, what's good, yo? Y'all just got that bread?
Yo, that's that work right there?
What's that bag right there?
Yo, Baker, get that.
Get the fucking bag, man.
No, I got it. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, my nigga, those are your people's right there.
Oh, my God.
Yo, see, this is what I'm talking about, man. This is exactly what I'm talking about, man.
Yeah, stop. We need to get next to Sun immediately. ASAP. Like yesterday.
Yeah, I know, man. I ain't forget about you, bro. Shit just been kind of hot on my side, too. Shit, I'm trying to get the fuck up out of there myself, man.
That got to do with us, man. We need to get Sun, man.
Yo, word, man. I'm tired of fam wrong, man. Yo, in a minute, I'm telling you, he ain't gonna be able to come out here. Man, this shit, man. Niggas think we a joke, man.
That's Ray Ray talking all stupid in the back?
Nah, he good.
I'm saying though, boy, he all right, he good?
He good, man.
All right, like I was saying though, bro, it's fucking hot on my side, man. Niggas just had to make a movie, but that ain't gonna stop the show, man. Let's go continue to keep it rolling, yo.
Copy.
So look, y'all gonna have to spin through there and do that shit yourself. I ain't gonna be able to tag along with y'all. Y'all definitely could get that shit done by yourself, right? Y'all don't need me there.
Man, you ain't playing with no kids in the park, man. Ain't our first time,
B. I got you. Soon I hang up, I'ma send you a picture of boy, and I'ma send you to add it to the building.
Say less. Just send it,
bro. No, fuck this package up either.
Nah, we on it.
Hey, yo, but look, y'all know y'all got that little uptown swag. Niggas go know y'all ain't from out there, so, know what I mean? Y'all go stick out a little bit, but just stay low, feel me?
I got this.
Hey, yo, listen, just sit around building two, man. I text you to add it in the picture. He go pop out that building sooner or later, feel me?
This nigga's talking about, man.
Tell Ray Ray to shut up, boy. Like, tell that nigga he better keep the same energy and his fucking gun better go off the same way his mouth going off. Like, the fuck?
All right, one stops.
Ah, yeah. I'm gonna send it right now.
What are you talking about?
He's supposed to send a picture, stop. He about to send a picture.
Send? It's another one to check off the list.
Now the players want to hit me back. Fuck you wanna meet me over there for? It's always up to something.
Sent it right here. Oh, so that's the nigga then.
Yes, sir. All right. It's the plan. I got him. Plan. I'm tired of y'all bullshitting.
Where the fuck? Your water over there, bro. You got me one?
I don't know, bro. I need a pack of backwards. All fucking.
Then bring your ass out here.
Regular shit, man. I'm trying to set up some new revenue streams, nigga. Some new money, nigga.
Money.
Bread, man.
Let me get a toasted bagel with butter and jelly, man.
Yo, why y'all tilapia looking like that out here, man? What's wrong with y'all niggas?
Don't worry about our tilapia, man. Don't worry about the Brooklyn tilapia.
That's the question.
How
y'all feeling
on the pull-up?
Got it. Give me something.
Yeah, just play it, man.
That's how y'all feeling on the pull-up, huh? That's how y'all feeling on the pull-up. What's up?
everybody, man. Yo, what up though, man? What's just popping out here? How niggas getting money?
Why, you trying to come out here and get some money or something?
Something like that.
Smash.
I'm about to go pull up on C Black and them niggas too.
Fuck with them niggas like that?
Yeah, fuck with them niggas like that. They ain't never do me harm, nigga.
I'm saying be easy, man.
Man, listen, I'm trying to get to this bag, man. Them niggas better be easy. I'm firing on everything, boy. But I'm fucking with them niggas, like I said. They ain't never do me no harm.
Too, nigga. I'm saying, no. Be man, easy.
Stop thinking like that, man. Let's get this money, man. Let's get this fucking money, man.
It's Nipsey for Kipsey out here,
man. I'm saying, though, you know ain't nothing for you to come out here, nigga. It's home, baby. That's where it started, nigga.
I got you. Copy. All right. We gonna get into that, though. I don't wanna be talking around niggas and shit, you feel me? Let me get a light, though, man. I had this blunt right here. I've been trying to spark this shit forever, bro.
Now you fucking show up? Are you fucking kidding me right now, Paulie? I've been here a fucking hour. You believe this shit? Fucking aliens in fucking Queens? Is everything a fucking joke to you? Where the fuck were you last week? Oh, listen, that fucking thing, remember the other thing I had to fucking take care of? That shit fell apart, bro. Listen, but you gotta fucking call me back. I don't call you just to say how you're doing. Everything I call you about is about business. I understand that, but my fucking business went fucking south very quickly, right? That other thing I had to take care of with the Mexicans, that shit fucking fell apart. They tried to do some sneaky shit. Luckily, I'm fucking here right now. Well, let me explain to you what's going on, okay? The fucking captain right now has got Lola's son kidnapped. Fuck out of here. And I'll give you one better, okay? He told her to put a hit out on us. Fuck out of here. No. But Captain Crooked Eye is a thorn in my side and we have to handle this guy. This is a serious fucking problem. We don't fucking go after kids. No, we don't. We don't go after families. We don't go after wives. We don't go after kids. But this guy's forcing my hand. You understand, Paulie? We got a little problem here. Listen, it's a different time and era. You know what I mean? It's not like the old days that people hold fucking water. You understand? If we don't fucking go with the times, we're going to be left behind. Yo, why don't you do this? Why don't you make a fucking phone call? Make some phone calls. Make some phone calls. I'll make some calls. Don't disappoint me, please. I won't. I got the calls. I'll make the fucking calls. I'll be on top of it. Now, what do you think about these fucking aliens?
You're a funny dude, man. You're a funny dude.
You gotta laugh. You're a funny dude.
You're a funny dude.
Listen, find out all the information about his family. And you do what you have to fucking do. Where is he now?
I don't know. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, Joe. We gotta meet up. Alright? Same place. I'll see you in 5. Alright?
Yeah.
It's fucking bullshit. Aliens are fucking fiends.
Hey, look, you remember what I told you about the motherfucking checks. Alright, all you gotta do is just bust your move, go in there, act like the motherfucking money belong to you, and they gonna give you the motherfucking money and you walk out smooth.
Okay, but why you sign me up for this bullshit? What the fuck you put my name on this bullshit
Cause
for?
Cause first of all, motherfucker, you still owe me for the motherfucking $1,500 for your motherfucking rent you ain't never paid.
Oh, you? Oh, the fuck I owe you?
You mean?
If anything, your ass owe me. Who the fuck was watching you when your fucking mother was in rap?
That's some of
I was dropping your ass off.
Take that shit out
when
you take that shit out with her, but you gonna get me my motherfucking money. That's what you gonna do. Bring your ass. I ain't got no time to play with you.
damn, this motherfucking clothes.
I'm happy that shit closed, because I ain't want to do that shit anyway.
Fuck you mean you ain't want to do it? You going to get this motherfucking money somehow, some type
you
of way?
You put my name on this shit. I ain't know about this shit. Yeah, I don't want to do that shit another any day,
but
way.
You going to get me my fuck motherfucking that. Money. I don't give a fuck. You got to sell shit. Some of that big old ass. You going to sell them yams tonight.
Yeah. 600. Gang. Who you know do it better? Louis Dawn for the record. Louis down when I step in. Gold chains in the necklace. Gang. Who you know do it better? Who you know do it better? Who you know do it better? Who you know? I drop cars, I never rent. My arm causing negligence. BB diamonds on my neck. I see you trying to run the rest.
Send your ass out of here, man. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Woo!
Frosty out there. Nigga, oh. Shit, Frosty. What's good, boy?
Hey, see you in a minute. Y'all, man. Nobody happy yet, man.
What the fuck, man? What you doing, man? What up?
You know, I'm trying to get this music out, man. Trying to keep myself productive.
Copy. I see your shit on the net going crazy out here.
Yeah, man. You know, it's about that time, man.
Easy out there. I don't know what the fuck to do with myself. Man,
what you doing on this side, though?
Chilling, man. Came to check the fellas, man. Shit dry out there, man.
Nah.
Shit dry, nah, man. Ain't nobody out here, man.
What are you doing on this side, good brother? Man, what brings you to stat tonight?
Trying to put some shit together, bro. Trying to keep these lines running, man. Shit a little staticky in the K right now, man. Shit staticky right now.
Come on, boy. I know it's something. Boy,
man, you know,
boy. Only way you come all the way out here.
I can't let that shit. Come on, man. Line clicking out there, boy. That's why I'm trying to get this shit clicking out here, man. Shit ain't no game, boy.
All right, well, listen, man. If it's anything, if it got anything to do with them niggas out there acting crazy, you know I'm on deck. Like, you know what I'm saying? But. If you try to put some money together, I'm all for it, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm on that type of time, so if a nigga violating you, scrap, hit me, please.
Yeah, I already know, bro. You ever gotta tell me, son. I'm trying to stay away from all that, son. Only if you know I'm trying to stay away from all that, man. I'm trying to get to this bag, son. It's a new year, so I'm trying to get to this bag, bro. All
right, well, listen, let's put some money together, sit down and talk. I'm saying like bosses do, man. Holla at me.
I'm saying,
just remember, no phones.
Yeah.
You got love on my side, nigga.
Bad love, man. That's what I'm telling niggas, man. We gonna put this shit together, and make it right,
boy,
yo.
Just keep your head high, be safe. Hey, niggas is bad enough, man. Relax.
I'm not sure you're waiting, man. I'm just gonna kick it, man.
Tell us say Happy New Year's and all that.
Happy New Year's, man.
You know that, man. It's our year. Remember that.
Nigga, I see this nigga coming out the motherfucking hospital. He was talking all crazy and shit, man. What happened? This nigga clapped out. What's going on?
Putting his business in my business, man.
Oh, man.
Them niggas found out me and G, I did a little move, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, boy.
And they talking about they want PC and all this other sucker shit off my work.
Wow.
When we start doing that?
Oh, no.
So, you know what I'm saying? I could have finished this bitch ass, but that's I know everybody fuck yeah. You know what I'm saying? I don't want the nigga in the dirt, but
I'll fuck with you.
They keep playing. Somebody mama gonna be praying.
That's crazy.
No bullshit, man. Listen, man. You see, he walked up on us.
Yeah, we was chilling.
This shit happened months ago, my nigga.
Yeah.
These niggas chasing some money that's spent already. You understand what I'm saying? And if it wasn't spent, like, what the fuck I look like committing felonies to pay you, nigga?
Yeah.
I don't know where they got the entitlement. Somebody sent them down there, because we end up in the same spot, my nigga. Like, we in there, that ain't my hustle anyway.
That's crazy,
but we
right.
In there doing this sucker shit, yeah. And these niggas come in the joint. We got a shootout in an apartment, nigga, an apartment. You feel
that's
what I'm coming from?
Crazy, yeah.
Now these niggas running around with all this sucker shit to about, that's part of their, man, the fuck out of here, man. Mm. I don't give a fuck about him, that peeny-pawny nigga, none of them niggas, man. Yeah, man, but it seems as though family ain't family no more. You know what I'm saying?
Shit, crazy.
Niggas talk about splitting mind. I'm splitting personalities, my nigga.
Heard.
I'm gonna catch up with you, dog. You know what I'm saying?
You safe, bro.
Right. Sherman gon' have relations.
What's up? I hope you ain't here for your father. Because if you are, your mother will get him bounced. Because me and your father already settled this.
So what happened with your phone? Why he can't get in contact with you?
Like, my phone is always on. That last phone, that shit was a throwaway phone. I forgot I had his information in that phone. But, you know what I mean? I'm here now, though. So I'm going to exchange digits with you, give it to your father, and that's that.
10 years.
10 years what?
10 years this guy worked for my father.
Okay.
Never once did he miss a drop or never came back without his work.
What the fuck is this, my nigga?
You know what it is.
Oh, shit.
Where you
going? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Okay, and that means what?
Don't seem weird to you?
Not at all. I understand, you know what I'm saying, you're a lady. And I'm not here to disrespect you or anything, but I'm gonna tell you like this, right? Please, don't ever get it twisted. If your father have an issue with me, then he come down and let him sit there and let him have that same energy you have.
First of all, I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking to. Second of all, before any of you niggas came here, I was taking care of his business. And third of all, he sent me over here because he wasn't answering your phone.
He already know that after, you know, so long you can only have these phones. That phone was thrown away, and I forgot his contact was in that phone.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit. What's your number on this phone?
You wildin', though, V. There we go.
Mm-hmm. I heard everything I needed to hear.
So who's gonna go back and tell your father? I thought you said we was good. So what's up? Yo, we good? Yo, we good? Why we not good? So I guess we not good then, right? Well, so now you don't want to talk now. Something about to do something to this nigga, man. This nigga wildin', man.
I see it was a bunch of bullshit. I had to put that appliance away before I came down.
The what?
The appliance.
The what?
The GE.
What?
The General Electric.
What are you talking about?
The stove, the 550.
Anyway, baby. anyway. My nigga just got shot out here, man.
What nigga? Who that? Mm-hmm. I know the nigga?
Nah, you don't know the nigga.
You sure?
You don't know him, man.
You got a picture of the nigga?
Yeah, I got a picture of him.
Let me see the picture of the nigga. Let me see the picture.
You don't know
the champ. Let me see the picture, champ. Let me see the picture. God damn. Let me see the picture, baby. You out here boo hooing this shit. Let me see the picture.
Man.
What's the nigga name, man?
It's my nigga World.
World? Yeah. Okay. Come on, nigga.
Hold up, nigga.
Got the iPhone and don't know how to work it? What kind of
shit,
nigga you
not
is,
not an
man?
iPhone, man.
Get your shit together, man.
Yeah.
Champ,
goddamn,
I know this nigga, champ. Champ, I know the nigga.
Do not know
I know
him.
That light-skinned nigga,
that's
champ.
That's my man, homie.
Champ, let me tell you how I know the nigga, baby.
Wow.
Him and the nigga Aunt Bernice nephew came downtown to my establishment, champ.
Nah.
Champ, I ain't gonna bullshit you.
What they come down here for?
For the bag, baby.
What bag?
The bag that I be holding. Everybody know I got the bag.
I don't know you got no motherfucking bag.
What the fuck is you thinking about? Nigga, I got several bags.
Several bags?
Yes, I do. With big bills
yeah,
in
you
it.
You got several bags.
At least, champ, don't question me about my money now. Play fair now. Listen here, let me tell you about this. He was with the nigga that wear the red with the scruffy beard. Now think about what I'm saying, baby. And he was with the fake Jamaican nigga with that deep accent. Think about it, champ.
Okay.
The Jamaican nigga with his shit always winded up in a little bun. That wear the Tom shit on his head. Jamaican nigga with the deep accent. Slim nigga. Him say, where I call name, call business, and some shit like that. That's what I'm saying. That light skinned nigga had the half a mask with his face halfway out like I wasn't gonna recognize the nigga, the red nigga, my nigga.
How do you niggas know about my motherfucking bag?
Man, y'all niggas come up out that kitchen, man.
What's
going on in here?
What the fuck? Oh,
fuck that nigga's doing it. My nigga?
Yeah, it's the red nigga, the nigga that got popped.
He was good, nigga. I told you what it was, my nigga. That's
with
my
the situation,
lick.
My
that's
nigga.
My lick.
Nah, brother. Wait, but hold on. We was dead, brother. What's going on?
I didn't invite you, nigga.
That's my man. He just got shot.
You better pull out some liquor from that nigga. Is he finished? Is he finished?
I don't know.
You need to find out, champ.
You need to find out.
Cause if you don't find out, I'm gonna come find you.
No, I don't know nothing.
Word of mother, you punch at me like that one more time, I go get that GE, nigga.
I got it on me.
You got it on me. Use it then, nigga.
Use it in front of the police. You sound like when he's coward ass nigga.
That's what I sound like.
Yeah, that's what you. Yeah, CEO head ass nigga.
You ain't tough, nigga.
Yeah, I'm tough.
Yeah,
nigga.
Show me how
police
tough you are.
Police right there.
Anyway,
you bugging.
Anyway,
you talking all crazy.
I'm telling you right now. You know something. You don't tell me nothing, nigga. Next time I see you. when you go in the motherfucking Jimbo's to get that burger with them fries with that cheese on it, I'm gonna blow your motherfucking head off.
I should do you something right now.
Do it, nigga. There go my back, nigga. What
the fuck are you talking about? There go your back.
Back, nigga.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, all right. Fuck, that's what them niggas is back there doing. Fucking slobbering world. God damn. Fuck is these niggas up to, man? Shit's crazy.
Days, bro.
I'm here now.
Son, what up, son?
Son, the whole fake quiet, nigga. I was running down on all the old niggas to see what the fuck happened to you. I'm in number spots every day, nigga.
Son, my nigga, son, the nigga Cool J shot me, nigga.
Nigga was about to say he killed you. Yeah, that shit hurt, right?
Yeah, nigga, the fuck, nigga, two of them, nigga. That nigga's son, boy, he's crazy. So you ain't see bag seed, none of them niggas?
Nah, I ain't seen them.
Son, them niggas gotta go, bro. The niggas gotta go, nigga.
What happened? Son, how that shit went down?
First of all, fuck is you, Houdini or something, nigga? Like, nigga, soon as we finish talking, nigga, turn around from you, Cool J on the bench.
Your bullet, let me holler at you, man. Pull up, man.
What you wanna holler at me about?
Nah, lax yourself, homie. Just pull up, man. Let me holler at you.
On the bench right there, nigga. I turned back around. You're gone. Wait, you're gone.
Lick on you.
My shit was stashed, nigga. Shit was stashed. Boom. All right, we chopping it up. Long story short, we chopping it up. Boom. I told you how with me and Bags. Mm-hmm. Boom. All right. We talking about that. Told him Bags was good. C good. All right, I'm good. Whatever. Boom, boom. No beef. All right. He spin, I spin. We give each other a pound, boy. I go get the joint. He got my joint, nigga. He shot me with my gun, nigga. I'm going to kill him, boy. What's the word on him? You ain't hear nothing about him?
I think that nigga broke. I did hear some word on Cool J.
What? Nah, nigga. Them niggas got to die, nigga. Yeah, all them niggas,
the
boy.
What the fuck he probably booked for?
Son. Nah, nigga. I don't give a fuck what he booked for, nigga. I'm about to send a kite, something, boy. That nigga gotta go, boy. See? Bags? Nah, it's lit for them niggas, boy. It's lit. Son, it's lit. I don't wanna hear nothing, boy. I'm back. My
nah,
shit
son,
hurt.
Son, that's gonna make you feel better than me, dog.
What? What's blunt. That? All right, but I'm still mad at you, though, 4 days, nigga. God damn. You supposed to been in there the first 2 hours, nigga. Not me.
What's up? I was looking for niggas the first 2 hours.
Hey, Nana, what's going on?
Nothing. How's everything?
Good, baby, good. You still taking care of business for Bobby out there, like old times or what?
Bobby, you already know I got this.
So did you go to Tupido's house? Stupid, like I asked?
Yeah, I went by.
¿Qué pasó? What happened?
Listen, Pa, he claims that he had to get a new phone and he forgot to put your number in it. I don't know, that's kind of suspicious to me. Your number should have been the first one in his contacts.
Pendejo, you know he's fucking lying, Nana.
Yeah, I got the same vibe too, Pa.
Yeah, he's gotta go, baby. There's no way the muchachos didn't come back with the drop, you know what I'm saying?
I know, Pa.
You know I don't play that, no juego así. So, he got to go, baby. You still in touch with Flaco?
I haven't heard from him in a minute, but I could get in contact with him.
Yeah, get Flaco on him ASAP.
Alright, I'm on it.
Love you, Nana.
I love you too.
You know, baby?
Yeah?
As soon as this is done, I want you back in charge of the negocio. The operation ran much smoother when you was handling it, okay?
Okay, I thought you'd never ask.
Well, you deserve it, okay? Call me when this is done, okay?
I will. Love okay. You.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
is this shit?
So I heard you're into kidnapping now, huh?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Don't play fucking stupid with me, Captain. Lola told me you have a fucking kid. Now this is how it's gonna work. If I don't get a phone call by Lola by the end of the day today, that she got her fucking son back, that's gonna be the last memory that you have of your fucking family. You understand me? Do you understand me?
I hear you. But guess what? Go ahead, fuck around. You ain't gonna get her son back.
And why is that?
That's all I'm saying.
If I don't get a phone call by the end of the day today that she don't have her son back, that's gonna be the last memory of your fucking family.
Yeah, you ain't getting no kid back. You fucking around with mine.
You think that's how it's gonna roll?
Yep.
Okay, don't worry about it. You're only alive today because I fucking need you alive. Mm-hmm. Just remember that.
You're only out of jail because I let it happen that you ain't in jail.
You got more to lose than I do. You know that, right?
You think so?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Let me tell you something. You're a captain of the fucking police department. You got pension. You got your family to worry about. I go to jail. What's going to happen? I've been in jail already.
Okay.
You got your whole life you're going to ruin. Remember that. You got as much to lose as I do. Get the fucking kid back.
Hello? Babe, what's up? You good? Everything okay? Anybody come by the house? Cable guy? Why the fuck was the cable guy there for? I didn't call him. He just showed up. You know what? Do me a favor. Get the kids. Pack as much stuff as you can. Get out the house. Watch for anybody following you. Go to your sister's house. Not the one in Brooklyn. Go to Jersey. Right now. And don't take your truck. Take my brother's truck. Yes, leave right now. I'll explain everything later. I'll explain later. Just get your stuff ready and leave, please. Just leave. All right.
Out here for?
Come on, man. You know why I'm out here, man.
Nigga, don't tell me you out here waiting for these niggas out here, B.
Yeah, I'm waiting for them, man.
From up here?
From up here.
My nigga, how the fuck you up here on the second level waiting for niggas down there?
Because I can see. Nigga, when they come out, I'ma see when they coming out.
Look, they come out the building right now. What the fuck you gonna do?
I'ma go downstairs and clap.
My nigga, you ain't even staking outright, B.
Nigga, it's a fucking bug out, man. Pull the fucking car downstairs, B.
My nigga, this is how you stake out, B. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be right here in front of the building, B. You all the way up there, my nigga.
Up there, man. I'm just watching, man.
Yeah, I know, my nigga. You's a motherfucking Looney Tune, B.
Nah, I'm not no Looney Tune, man.
What's
I was
this,
watching.
My nigga? Yo, what is this?
This is nothing right here, man. This box right here ain't nothing sweet, man. Say honey bunches of oats. Ain't nothing sweet about this box, man.
But my nigga, what's in the box?
What about it, man?
My nigga, yo.
Box right here.
My nigga,
man.
You a motherfucking loose cannon, my nigga.
Nah, man, it's the box right here.
My nigga, listen, stay focused, B. I'm gonna go take a leak, B.
Alright.
Stay focused, B.
Right now, bro. I just can't come out my daughter right now.
Nigga, now, but you gonna be good though.
Call the ambulance, man.
So this is it, huh? That's Marlboro, huh?
Yes, sir, nigga. You already see what's going on. They got the right name for this shit out here, boy. Marlboro. I'm about to smoke one of these niggas, boy. They think it's a game, right?
So I don't trust these grimy Brooklyn niggas. Let's get this nigga.
Definitely is. Where's the fucking picture at, man? You got the picture of the nigga?
Yeah,
keep that shit out, man. I need to see this nigga. I don't want to have to blow the wrong nigga head off out here, man.
That's the nigga right here.
Take that nigga head clear off. Keep that shit right here where I can see it, man. Leave that shit clear. Sit that shit up, dude.
My nigga Ice? What's good with you?
What's good, champ?
How you?
Hey, shit, yo, champ, hold on, I gotta holler at you. Hey, yo, boss, let me call you right back, baby. Let me call you right back, yo. You know that. Yo.
What's good? What happened?
You don't hear what happened to your man?
Oh.
Your man, World, B.
Yeah, what happened?
Man. You ain't here, B.
Yeah, locked up?
Heard that nigga got hit, B.
Man, what?
One of them hot things, B.
When that happened? Man, my motherfucking phone ain't ring, nigga. Hey,
man, check
your
phone.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Man, this is
you
Harlem,
sure world, nigga, my world.
Between me and you, B, quiet as kept. That bitch-ass nigga Dredd, B. That B with Slime, man. Slime with the funny face, down syndrome looking ass nigga, B.
Nah, you bucking all the way the fuck out. My shit phone Harlem, ring B. For some shit like
you from
that.
Harlem, you from Big Homie, nigga. You know that, B.
Yeah,
shit
I know that,
strong,
my nigga,
huh?
But at the same time.
Word, B. That shit crazy, huh? I ain't gonna hold you. Niggas out here panicking right now, B. World, B. I got more news for you.
What happened?
Be easy when you go to your aunt crib, bro. Don't disrespect. I was in the house, you know what I'm saying? Your aunt Bernice's house, smoking with your little buzzing and all that, B. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck you doing smoking with them bitches?
You know, they be getting high, they be buying the weed off. You know, I'm trying to come up. You got
all right, yeah.
Weed
well,
and all
what,
that.
What else happened?
So, boom, you know what I'm saying? I smoking in there, come out the room. I see the Bam nigga. I'm looking at this nigga like,
what
this
Bam?
Nigga, the blood nigga from uptown, huh?
What Bam from uptown?
Bull-headed nigga B, that be with the Dredd nigga B. The
Big
Dredd,
Barry White Bam?
The Big Barry White picklehead ass nigga Bam B, that be uptown. Yeah, that nigga B. The op nigga.
Upstairs in Bernie's crib.
In your aunt crib, bro. at your Aunt Bernie's crib.
And what he was doing?
Hold on, hold on. He got the tank top, boxers on, looking real comfortable.
Nah.
I ain't gonna hold you, B.
You all the way out. You go out of line right now, my nigga. First of all, you telling me my nigga got hit, and ain't nobody get in touch with me.
Shit is crazy.
Now you gonna tell me this bitch up there holding up the op in the crib and all that?
Op in the crib, boy. I ain't gonna hold you. Shit is vicious world.
I appreciate that information.
I'm gonna holler at you.
You sure, right? Bam, you said, right? Okay, I'm
Bam.
Barry White. My nigga.
You know that.
Love. Motherfucking dog, bitch.
Joey?
What do you want? Damn, I can't get rid of your fucking ass.
Get rid of yours.
Damn.
And bring your fucking bitch ass in here. Let me holler at you for a minute.
What the fuck you want? Just always showing up. Always you. Popping up at my fucking house all the time.
There's gonna be a lot more popping up. You talking crazy like you talking.
What do you want, though?
What's going on with you, man?
I'm chilling. What the fuck is going on with you?
Who you fuck with uptown?
What are you talking about? Why are you always in my fucking places? Why do you want to know who I'm dating? Who the fuck I'm fucking and what's going on with me? That's all I'm wondering. Why are you in my business?
Because if you fucking with the nigga that I think you fucking with, you gonna bring a lot of smoke a lot of niggas' ways. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't want that motherfucking type of energy for you or for me at this point. My man just got smoked uptown. You understand what I'm saying? By the same fucking niggas that's in cahoots with the same fun of the fucking niggas that you're fucking with. So be straight up with me because I'm dead serious. I swear for God.
Who the fuck are you talking about? Who are you talking about?
Bam Skeezy. That's who the fuck I'm talking about.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Hey, yo, keep it real for once in your life. I'm your fucking family. That's how you do family.
I don't know what the fuck
you're going to protect some dick over your fucking family?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That's how you do it. Like I said, you, but what? It's always you.
Hey, yo, you know what? You answered the question. You answered the question just how I like it. You understand what I'm saying? I love people to give it up the way you gave it up to me just now. And I respect it and I love you.
You know what? I'm going to tell you the fucking truth. Yes, I fuck with him. That's my fucking man. And you know what? I'm not leaving him for you because that's the first motherfucker that appreciate me, all of me. He gives me everything that I need when I need it. And I'm not leaving him for your ass. You know what? He the first motherfucker that appreciate all of this. And he treats me right and gives me what I need when I need it. So you know what? If you got a problem with that, then I can't fuck with that. I don't give a fuck. All right? And that's that.
So that's your word? Huh? That's what you're gonna choose over your family? Little armor all, little baby all and shit. That explains all the shit I've been slipping on and shit. And the house smelling like fucking Badussy when I come through here, huh? Cause you fucking with big old Bam, huh?
Whatever you wanna call him, nigga. Whatever the fuck you wanna call him. That's my man. That's what it's gonna be. And that's, we gonna do us. And I don't give a fuck. Cause you sound like you fucking man. Is you fucking me, nigga? That's my fucking man. And we gonna do what the fuck we do. Alright, so you mind your fucking business and you do you and I'ma do me.
I totally respect it. On that note, I'ma go take care of my business like you said. Stay out of yours. I love you.
And I love you too, and I'ma always
come
love
out
you.
Your door. These clown ass kids coming in.
And I wish you the best. I'ma do me.
Hey man, I understand. I wish you the best, dog.
I told you to leave the fucking shit up here, man. You
You tripping. You be tweaking, man. What's up, man? Yo, who that look like? Who's that nigga right there? Yeah. Where's the picture? Where's the picture? Where is the picture, man? I told you to keep the fucking picture right here, man.
Lock the phone, lock, bro.
Like, listen, man.
Hold on.
Now you can't get the picture up. Like,
that's up.
Fuck that. That's up. Hey, yo, fam! Yo! Yo, fam, you know if I get some butter?
Nah, fam, who you?
I just asked you if I get some butter. What's that got to do with anything? That gotta be. City!
Fuck? Yep.
To go on the projects and shoot somebody else.
Fuck you,
man.
That's why I don't be going in here. They be just wanting to sell you slushies and shit.
Shit, I don't know. They call for good, though. Should be $3, though. I don't like that shit. No shit, I can't fuck with.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. The fuck is this? Hello?
Who's that?
Yo, niggas locked up calling me from jail and shit.
I ain't taking no black calls.
Bang. Yo, what the fuck happened, man?
Bang, listen, long story. Long story, bro. I need you to do me a favor.
Now niggas get locked up, want me to run around for them, man. Shit.
Chill out, man. Chill out. I'm serious right now, man. I'm serious.
Yo, so what's up, man?
Run by my shorty crib real quick, man. I need you to pick this money.
Nah, not right now. You ain't fucking up this threesome. I got a Romanian and a Russian chick waiting for me, son.
Man, fuck that threesome, man. I set that shit up for you when I get home.
Can't tell him tomorrow, man. I ain't letting Russian and Romanian get out of my hands. You see this chick, son? I'm telling you.
Nah, man. Nah. Now. I need you now, bro. Now. I'm in here now. I need you now. Not later. Now, bro. You gotta make that happen right now.
Yo, even if I pick up the money right now, I'm not bailing you out right now. I'm not letting them Russian Romanians go. Nah, they be getting bread for me.
Nah, man. Nah. Don't worry about that, Jason. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Them bitches is trash, garbage. Don't worry about that.
So tell her like in an hour or something, meet me at Coney Island or something, by Nathan's or somewhere over there.
By Nathan's, go by Nathan's. Go by Nathan's, that's the safest spot.
All right, man. In an hour, man.
All right.
Niggas be bugging when they get locked up. You don't even be around them like that. They prefer you to do that. But y'all about to go get some weed, man.
It ain't about large money, what's the point? That's what I'm saying.
You see it right here.
Why you stop right here for?
I told y'all to meet this nigga right here. Right here. Where that bag I gave you?
Fuck this nigga at, man.
Are you reaching? Oh, you trying to lie, nigga?
Are you wildin', nigga? Huh? What the fuck is you doing, nigga? Fuck is you doing, nigga? I ain't stupid. I see you reaching. Yeah, I was coming to give you the fucking bread, you fucking dickhead. Yeah, now this nigga, last time we spoke on the phone, you was talking all crazy. And now you want me to meet you in these dark ass alleys and shit. What up, nigga? What's up? Fucking bread right here, you fucking dickhead. Fuck out of here. Fuck. Nigga, you're fucking bread right here, nigga. You want to be fucking blown at me, right? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, Blizz. Yeah, nigga. Yo, my bad, yo. But look, I'ma step out. But if you kill me, I'ma kill your ass on guarding them, nigga. For real. This shit right here. I'm stepping out. Yeah, nigga, what? Put your gun away, nigga. Yeah, I'ma put the ratchet away right now. City ain't about nothing, nigga. Put your shit away, blood. My bad, bro. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? You wanna be fucking blowing at me. It was an accident, man. You know I be tripping, man. I don't know what the fuck going on, man. It's a lot of crazy shit going on. Come on, my nigga. That shit ain't about nothing, nigga. Come on, please. We go better than that, nigga. We go back to fucking public school, nigga. Huh? I'll fucking kill you right here, nigga.
Yo, come on, Blizz, it's a fucking misunderstanding, bro. Like, you know I ain't mean to do that. My head is fucked up right now, bro. Like,
nigga, like,
yo, Blizz, what's up,
nigga? Like, nah, fuck all that, nigga. Take this bread, nigga. This is what it is, nigga. Like, come on, my nigga. Like, you over here blowing this shit. Like, come on. That shit ain't about nothing, nigga.
Nah, my fault, bro. You know I be going through fucked up shit with my fucking bro, man. We been doing together.
I understand that, but that's why you coming at me about some little bit of bread, nigga. You know that shit is
you calling me to meet me in these dark ass alleys,
nigga. You can't come to the hood, nigga. You can't come to the hood. The hood is hot as fuck. You the ball that police, nigga. Come on.
I don't know about that.
I know about the whole hood, no, nigga. Everybody all brown skin niggas running around in the back of the building. Blowing that canine. Come on, shit is whack. Come on, my nigga. Like, we getting too much money for that. Nigga, like.
Liz, pardon me, bro. You know you're my
shit ain't about
brother,
nothing,
man.
Nigga. Like, nigga getting too much money for that. Nigga, like, come on.
Pardon me.
Then you want to be coming back here blowing, nigga. You know I'm coming.
Pardon me, bro. You know you my God. I just don't know what the fuck I'm going on right now. So much shit going on with this shit and this shit. I don't know you arguing with me over the phone. This shit got me fucked up, Blizz.
Yeah, but I understand
you
that.
Know you like, my God, bro.
Like, come on, my nigga. Like.
Palm me, bro. Palm me, bro.
All right, it is what it is, though, nigga. At the end of the day, nigga, you got to break me off, nigga. I told you that shit ain't about nothing, nigga. Like, yo, continue to get the paper, nigga, and it is
nah,
what it
I appreciate
is,
it, bro. Like,
nah, just holler at me when you ain't got your ratchet on you, nigga. Like, come on.
So, you're gonna throw
holler at me when you ain't in the business, nigga. Simple. Just like that.
Good evening. Captain White, please.
hate, then they love you. They want to be like you. We call that the cycle.
Trap.
The kids growing up and they want to be like you. We call that the cycle. Hate, then they love you. They want to be like you. We call that the cycle. Crime because I have to. It's not because I like to. We call that the cycle. The kids growing up and they wanna be like you, we call that the cycle. Nah, I don't like you, I'm cleaning this rifle and reading this Bible. Lord, forgive me for my sins, I'm just trying to win. If they bad, then we fuck them. If not, then fuck them. It's fucked up when you got niggas in your mom's crib and you don't even trust them. It's fucked up when you got niggas in your mom's crib and you don't even love them. I was down with a backup just to make the block hot like Coogies on an African. Automatic up from Pakistan. Chopping in the passenger seat of the Astrovan. Pants sagging, rim bagging. Cameras on the van wig make the whole van vanish. I gotta eat the whole fam famished. Guns in the guitar case, Antonio Banderas. Cycle.